Hello my lovely viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today we are heading to explore Avre Bede Mela. This food fest is arranged in National College ground, so we have to step down at National College metro station. Here we are at Avre Bede Mela, an annual fair celebrating the Avre Bede.
Ah, kya scene hai? Wah, kya scene hai?
The air is filled with aroma of delicious dishes and the atmosphere is buzzing with energy. Let's dive right in and see what this festival has to offer to us. Avre Bede is a versatile ingredient used in various traditional dishes here. And here they are preparing a delicious Avre Bede masala dosa.
Nice.
Avre Bede dosa is nothing but our traditional set dosa topped with a mix of cooked Avre Bede. Before entering queue, you have to collect the tokens whatever you want to enjoy here, and then you have to wait in a queue to get them. Here the batches of hot Avre Bede Bonda and Avre Bede Masal Dosa are coming out to serve to the foodies waiting in the queue. The festival brings together farmers, chefs and food enthusiasts to showcase the diverse ways in which Avre Bede can be incorporated into our meals. It's a celebration of our rich culinary heritage. Avre Bede Mela is a food lover's paradise, offering a wide array of dishes made with the hyacinth beans. From Avre Bede idlis, Avre Bede dosas, Avre Bede chaats, and the options are endless.
Ek second.
Now have a look at the preparation of Avre Bede Kodvede. Kodbele is a spicy chatpata snack from Kannada cuisine. It is usually prepared in festive times, but due to some special taste and traditional recipe from our kitchen, it will be served throughout the year with all kinds of snacks. Now let's move towards Avre Bede sweet dishes. And here they are preparing a Avre Bede holige or obbattu. ಅವರೆ ಬೇಳೆ ಹೋಳಿಗೆ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಡಿಶ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಡಿಶ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ವಿಂಟರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ಸ್. ಡಿಶಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅವರೆ ಬೇಳೆ ಹೋಳಿಗೆ, ಅವರೆ ಜಲೇಬಿ, ಅವರೆ ಐಸ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್, ಅವರೆ ದೋಸಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅವರೆ ಗೋಬಿ ಮಂಚೂರಿಯನ್ ಅಮಂಗ್ ದಿ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್ ಡಿಶಸ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೇಳಾ.
2 hours later.
This mela is not only for foodies, but it has also some items for shopping enthusiasts. Just have a look at them. Thank you for joining us on this beautiful culinary adventure.
मजा आया और मैं ये जो मजा है हिंदुस्तान के हर व्यक्ति को देना.
Hope you have enjoyed this vlog. If you liked at least a bit of this vlog, then please hit like, subscribe and share this with your friends. Thank you.